Hello everybody, welcome back to a brand new YouTube video. Today we're showing off a Beastworm GUI for AutoFarm. If you want and much more. If you want more, make sure to subscribe, turn on notifications on so you never miss a video. Let's get started. So you want to open your executor. I'm going to be using SynapseX, you should too. I don't know if free executors or Sentinel will work, I don't know. But defining variables, and then this should pop up. Place it through the temporary lag. Then you have this. I know you can't see, but it's an OP script. Well, you can kind of see. Then, as you can see, I'm auto farming. I'm not gonna go through all these. Yeah, pretty cool. You guys can try this out for yourself, though. I'm gonna go. Have a nice day. And see ya.